Light show in our sky this weekend.
Here to talk about the upcoming meteor shower, we have Kamala, Venkatesh, Julian, Dark Sky Network, and we have Dennis Ammann.
What are you
writing?
Reading?
I don't know, he was writing me a note, so I'm interested in what he said. San Diego Astronomy Association. Oh, okay, see? No, I like the notes.
Two county parks we'll be at.
See?
It wasn't on the script.
Oh, you're like, thank you.
Dennis is producing. I love it. Good morning.
Good morning.
To see both of you.
Nice to see
I
you.
Wanted to get to, like, I love the shirt. I want to talk about that. But what can we expect with this weekend and this meteor shower? This happens, like, this is one of those that's it's annual, right, Dennis? So
yes,
to explain.
About the second week of August, it happens every year from the Swift-Tuttle comet that last came here in 1992. So you're looking at a bunch of, you're looking at grains of sand coming in about Mach 33, which is about 27,000 miles an hour.
Oh my God! So there's a Mach 33.
Yeah, they're ionizing the top of the atmosphere. You can't see them burn up, but they're just stripping off.
Wow!
Is that what it looks like? Like what's playing on our screen, or is that just like fun graphic?
It might be just computers.
Yeah.
The lines are a little strange.
Like, what are you going to see? If we're standing, and would you have to have something to see all of it? Will our eyes just see it? Do you need equipment?
All you need to do is bring your God-given eyes.
Yes.
That's all you have to bring. Telescopes and binoculars are completely worthless.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because it's such a wide field.
The best viewing area. Now, you wrote Oak Oasis, you wrote El Monte, because where are the best spots? I know usually they say, you want to get up high, get past any kind of cloud coverage. Where do we go?
She'll tell you where the best place is,
okay.
Julian or Borrego Desert.
Yeah.
But the San Diego Astronomy Association will be at two dark, semi-dark places.
Okay.
Oak Oasis, County Park, and El Monte. County Park.
Perfect.
By Lake Jennings.
Okay, cool.
Okay, tell us, where do you go?
So the best place to go actually is, we're very lucky in San Diego. We are close to two dark sky communities.
Okay.
And one of them is Julian, and the other one is Anza Borrego Desert State Park. So light is measured in Bortels, and Julian is like a four. It goes from 1 to 9, 8 or 9.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And so Julian falls somewhere in between. It used to be 3, but now because of the light pollution creeping in from other areas, it's become a 4. But it's still...
Julian's now a 4?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So, but, you know, we're working to get it down again.
Back down, yeah.
Yeah, so...
Explain light pollution, because you hear, you think the obvious a lot, street lights and businesses and all this stuff, but explain from more of a scientific point of view how you determine this 1 through 9 scale. Light pollution means what exactly in that world?
Light pollution is the pollution caused by the lights in our houses, in the streets, in businesses, street lights, and so forth.
Mm-hmm.
So the movement from the dark sky is to get those lights to be, you know, going down rather than up and polluting the sky. Because if you go outside at night in San Diego and look at the sky, it looks like a creamy, you hardly see any stars, and that's all because of the light pollution.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm gonna know that next time I look up to the sky.
Yeah, and if you go to the desert or one of the light sky, dark sky places, you will see the stars brightly shining.
Yes.
What number is Anza Borrego, just out of curiosity? If Julian is now at a 4, where are they?
Anza Borrego is probably around there also.
Wow.
What? I thought you were going to say like a 2 or something.
No, because the light pollution from Salton Sea, since I'm a photographer, I go there to photograph, and I see the light from El Centro, from Salton Sea, El Cajon, all these areas, they are encroaching.
Amazing. I want to get the information out for people who are watching and they would like to be a part of any of these. So it's happening tomorrow. It starts at dusk, Desert View Park, Julian. It is a free event. And we'll get all the information up on all the different sites up on our website, foxeyesandiego.com, and click the Seen on Tabs if you would like to watch. I'm very excited.
Is it hard to take pictures? Because I try, you know, these phones.
Well,
what is this, Dennis? You come bearing gifts?
That's a shooting star.
That's a meteorite.
That's a shooting star?
That's 4.5 billion years old. It's from the asteroid belt.
That's how long we've been doing the Fox 5 Morning Show.
Yeah.
Thanks, you guys look so young.
It's like, it's like kryptonite. No. It's like, you know, like
thank
a.
You.
It's 94% iron.
Wow.
Holy
this
moly.
This is the coolest. Oh, thank you. It was lovely to meet both of
you. She didn't get to keep that.
Okay.
No, it's a little bit of
you guys, thank you both. It's going to be fun this way. I love your shirt, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
You were at the eclipse, you said, right?
Yes,
in Mexico?
I was in Mexico for the eclipse at a place called, I forget the name. But anyway.
But you were there. You guys, thank you. Enjoy this weekend.
Thank you. And please ask everybody to come to Julian to.
Yes.
Bring your children, especially.
Yes,
to,
we love Julian. We're always
Thank you so much.
All right, guys, thanks so much.